address unknown, not even a trace of you.
As a young woman in your 20s, you stand at the threshold of a promising future, filled with endless possibilities and opportunities. Ladies, welcome and welcome back to our channel, where we empower women to become the best version of themselves. In today's video, we'll explore the best self-investment to make in your 20s. Of course, this guide is not limited to women in their 20s alone. Women of all ages are warmly encouraged to embrace the tips shared in this video. If you are still unsure about the steps to take to become a better version of yourself, you can start from here. If this is your first time coming across this channel, and if this is your vibe, please show your support by liking and subscribing. Your 20s are a time of exploration, self-discovery, and laying the foundation for a successful future. As a young woman, it's crucial to make wise investments during this transformative period that will not only enhance your personal growth, but also set you on the right path. While financial investments are undoubtedly important, there are several other areas in which you can invest to ensure a well-rounded and prosperous journey. 1. Clothes and appearance. While it's important to dress in a way that makes you feel confident and empowered, investing in a wardrobe filled with timeless pieces is a smart move. Your personal style and appearance play a significant role in shaping your confidence and self-expression. Invest in a wardrobe that reflects your unique personality and makes you feel comfortable and empowered. Embrace clothing choices that are versatile and timeless, enabling you to make a strong impression in personal and professional settings. 2. Skincare. Taking care of your skin is not just about vanity, it's an investment in your long-term health and well-being. Your skin is your canvas, and investing in a solid skincare routine early on will yield long-term benefits. Prioritize products that cater to your skin type, protect against sun damage, and keep your complexion radiant and healthy. Remember, investing in skincare is an investment in self-care and self-confidence. 3. Healthy diets. Nourishing your body with wholesome foods is an investment that pays off in countless ways. Establishing healthy eating habits in your 20s will not only benefit your physical health, but also boost your energy levels, mental clarity, and overall well-being. Focus on incorporating nutrient-rich foods, hydrating adequately, and developing mindful eating practices. 5. Working out. Physical fitness is not just about aesthetics. Physical fitness goes hand in hand with overall well-being. Whether you opt for a gym membership or work out from the comfort of your home, investing time in regular exercise is important. Find an exercise routine that suits your preferences and commit to it consistently. The benefits extend beyond physical health, as exercise also boosts mood, reduces stress, and enhances self-confidence. 6. Knowledge. Education is a lifelong investment that transcends age and gender. In your 20s, seize every opportunity to expand your knowledge and broaden your horizons. Attend workshops, seminars, and conferences to stay updated on industry trends and global affairs. Cultivate a habit of reading books across various genres, exposing yourself to diverse perspectives and ideas. By investing in knowledge, you equip yourself with the tools to thrive in an ever-evolving world. 7. Networking and building connections. The power of networking should never be underestimated. Cultivate genuine relationships with individuals who share your interests or work in fields that intrigue you. Attend networking events, join professional organizations, and leverage social media platforms to connect with like-minded individuals. By investing in meaningful connections, you create a support system and open doors to new opportunities. 8. Building healthy relationships. The relationships we foster with family and friends significantly impact our well-being and happiness. Invest time and effort in nurturing healthy, supportive relationships. Prioritize spending quality time with your loved ones, fostering open communication, and creating lasting memories. Surrounding yourself with positive influences will contribute to your personal growth and emotional well-being. 9. Lastly, pursuing hobbies and interests. Your 20s are an ideal time to explore your passions and cultivate hobbies that bring you joy. Invest in activities that align with your interests, whether it's painting, playing a musical instrument, photography, or gardening. Engaging in hobbies not only provides a much-needed creative outlet, but also allows you to develop new skills and discover hidden talents. Remember, your 20s present a unique window of opportunity to invest in various aspects of your life.